Yeah, this is huge. Holy buckets. Oh. I'm gonna have to pull the anchor. Oh my gosh. This sucker's spooning me. I tried anchoring and I might be getting pulled by a bull shark here. Going for a ride. You can steer this, right? I thought you said you wanted to catch a big shark with me.
No, I was joking. That was a lie.
That was a lie? There's no stopping this thing, it went right to the channel. Are they coming?
Yeah.
We got reinforcements coming?
Going as fast as we can. Having about a mile and a half just to catch up with them. Ada gave us a couple crowns. We have one mission tonight, and that's to land that beast before dark. This is either the most ridiculous ball on earth, or we got a ridiculous hammerhead or tiger. But is this the real deal, Levine? You're glad you got that 9-aught senator, huh?
Yeah.
Can't steer the boat.
I'd have been spooled without it.
Is that a hammerhead? That's a hammerhead, baby!
This is bad to the bone. Look at this thing. Katie, you love it.
Oh my god! That was incredible!
You tried to eat Josh.
He's really leaning.
Yeah, I know. I got you. Cut! There you go!
There you go, baby! Woo! Thank you, Hammerhead!
Woo! See you in 5 years.
Oh my gosh, Levine, what is wrong with you?
You
voice of reason! The voice of reason allows Ryan Levine to land a 11-foot or bigger hammerhead.
We're gonna measure.